Las Vegas has had more than its share of great entertainment, but to many there will never be a time like the glory days of the Rat Pack, Sinatra, Martin, Sammy Davis, and Jerry Lewis, to name a few. And now some of the old stars have come back to brighten up a fading strip. Here's Judd Rose.
The strip has been stripped. Gone are the days when these marquees boasted celebrities. Now it's celebrity impersonators, animal acts, and burlesque shows. Want a name that'll draw a crowd? Try this. Yes, when it comes to superstars, Las Vegas is a desert.
But there is an oasis in this desert. It's a show where they still spell entertainment with a capital E. As they like to say here, ladies and gentlemen, a warm Vegas welcome, please, for the hardest working men in show business.
The people, they're here for one reason.
What?
They know that we are old showbiz, man.
That's what it's about,
old. And it's probably the last time they'll ever see us.
Well, it's definitely the first time anyone's seen Sammy Davis and Jerry Lewis play Vegas as a team.
Walk right in, sit right down and start all over again, again.
Come see us. We're working so well together. I'm telling you, if I knew this years ago, I'd have never hired Dean.
Don't worry about Dino. He's headlining here next month. Meanwhile, the Sam and Jerry show has hit the strip, and for a moment, you might think the Rat Pack was back.
In our day and age, we hung out together so that we would, after the show, we couldn't wait to get off the stage at the Sands Hotel to run to catch Rickles in the lounge or Louis Prima and Keeley Smith.
We only did five shows a night then. We did our two and their three.
Yeah, that's it.
We never ever saw the bed before 8 a.m. in the morning.
These days, Jerry stays up all night only for his telethon. He and Sammy have changed, and so has Las Vegas. It's a low-rollers town now with low-priced entertainment. Few casinos would dare charge top dollar for an entertainer who is past his prime. But team them up and...
Between the two of us, we could probably do more things on that stage for an audience than any 50 performers that you could name in the history of our business.
History could not be denied.
I gotta be me. Gotta be me.
Sammy sings and Jerry jokes.
Did you hear about the nearsighted vampire that bit Dolly Parton in the neck? Twice?
It's not, let's face it, state-of-the-art showbiz. It's so corny, so flashy, so Vegas.
Don't confuse it with insincerity. It ain't no bullcorn out there on that stage, man. There's love, you know.
They love each other, the audience loves them.
They don't make guys like Jerry or Dean or Sammy Davis. It's the end of an era.
But before it disappears, an encore for the guys who made the strip hip.
And we did it, man. Ain't no cat alive that did it any better.
Amen, babe. If you can't dig Sammy and Jerry, well, then you just don't have the Vegas idea. Judd Rose, ABC News, Las Vegas.